Hi, I'm Shayla, and I'm here with Ms. Garman, and today we're talking about the Day of the Dead. So what are you doing for the Day of the Dead?
For the Day of the Dead, Ms. Cruz and I created this altar to honor the people that we love that have died.
So what's on the altar?
On the altar, we put flowers, candles, pictures of people that have died. A lot of times people will put food that the people in there liked to eat in their lives, things that the people liked, and lots of skulls and skeletons.
Okay, so why do you put those things on your altar?
So the idea of Day of the Dead is that on November 1st and 2nd, the spirits of those people come back to visit. So we put these things to welcome the spirits so that they can enjoy them when they come visit.
So how does this impact the kids at Norristown?
A lot of students here do come from places where Day of the Dead is celebrated. So you might see people paint their faces like skulls for Day of the Dead, or there are students who probably have altars in their homes to honor their loved ones.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you.